Hey, Pastor Pete. Thank you for always being intentional with your sheep, taking time out of your life to pour into us and opening the doors of your home, and for showering us with love since the day we stepped into Grace Baptist. We love you. Happy 20th.
Happy 20th.
Pastor Pete, we love you. We just want to say thank you for 20 years of faithful ministry and service to the local body, certainly to the Archer family, to the Garcia family. We love you, and we just can't thank you enough. And we praise the Lord for what you've done in not only our lives, but the lives of the whole congregation. So we love you, and we'll say thank you.
Thank you, Pastor B. We have enjoyed sitting under you. Thank you so much.
Sasha, thanks you too.
So does Kimchi.
Blessings and love, Pastor Peter and Claudia. I just want to say thank you so much for all that you do for us, and for me especially, for helping me grow spiritually by teaching the true gospel and by living the true faith. You walk the talk and you help the community in so many ways. And we're so blessed by you and that you took the calling to help serve us. So we love you. I love you. Thank you. May God bless you and strengthen you and cover you with his blood. In Jesus' name, amen. Bye.
Grace and peace, Pastor Pete. I sent you this video just to praise God for your life, for your service, for your ministry. Thank you so much for just being in my life, for loving me, for helping me, for supporting me all these years. Thank you for being the example for me to imitate as a pastor. I haven't had a better example after or before. All glory to God. But just the pastoral heart, the support, the help when I was sick, when I was in my sin, when you rebuked me, everything that you have done for me, and just your love and your grace. Thank you, Claudia, also for being an example of a godly woman. And just thank you for everything, guys. Thank you for all these years that I'm here. I pray that God gives you 20 more years. And I just want you to know that your work is continuing over here in DR through my life. Whatever you did is still continuing in my life. And your example, and your words, your sermons, everything that you have done. I still remember the sermon series that we went through in the chapter of Matthew. I still remember, I still got my Bible marked up from all those sermons. So I love you, Pastor P. I love you, Claudia. And just going to send you grace and peace from here, from the Dominican Republic.
Bye. Hi.
Hey, brother. We just want to thank you for serving the King for the last 20 years. I pray that he will just continue to preserve you. It's been an honor to co-labor with you. And I just thank you that you're an example, a godly example that we can look to as a family. So thank you, brother.
Thank you so much, Claudia and Pastor Peter. Congratulations. Thank you for being such a godly couple and walking with Christ and being a godly couple for us to look up to. So we appreciate you and we love you very much.
Hi, Pastor Peter. Thank you for teaching the word to me, and hopefully I'll be a preacher like you.
We love you. Congratulations.
Bye. Hi, Claudia and Peter. I'm honored to be a part of this celebration of 20 years of ministry. 30 seconds is nowhere near enough time to say what I want to say to you guys, but I am so grateful to the Lord for you two. Honestly, you have been such great examples of faithful followers of Jesus Christ for me, and you guys have been faithful servants to your local church, and the way that the Lord has used you the most have been instruments of encouragement for me. And you guys also know that you've been such a blessing to Amari, and Amari has something to say.
Hi, Ben and Claudia, I love you. Thank you very much.
Yes, we are grateful to the Lord for you, and may he continue to use you for his glory.
Hey, Pastor Pete, we love you and we miss you. And although we're down here in Tennessee, the work that you've done in our lives continues to make such a great impact.
Howdy, brother. Just want to let you know that we do love you. We do miss you. The Falemus really can't wait to see your face again. And yeah, just keep on trucking, brother. We love you. We love the work you've done. You've done so much for our family and for so much for me personally as a man. And yeah, here's to many more people and many more lives and many more souls you'll impact through your life's work. Love you, brother.
Hey, okay, guys. Say love you, Grandpa. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Nice.
George Whitfield said, "God forbid that I should travel a quarter of an hour with anybody without sharing of Christ with them." Pastor Peter, what a model and example your life has been of that, with great compassion and gentleness as you share. I've been with Grace Baptist Church, as you know, since 2010, and your faithfulness to the gospel has not wavered. And the personal care, concern, and compassion toward me from you and Claudia has deeply ministered to my life. May God continue to richly bless you both.
Dear Brother Peter, we want to say a few words. We thank God for the that He put you in our path, and that is a blessing to know that still you have a pastor that love the Lord. They not compromise for what they believe in and with the words of God. And we thank you that you lead the sheep in the right path, that you your love for them is strong. And so we thank you again.
Yeah, especially for us, it was difficult. And really the bond that we feel for you of love is not being able to be separated by nothing in this life. You will always be having a special place in our hearts and our prayers. We love you very much and we're very, very thankful for you. And nothing will ever change that, no matter how far away we are. We can't wait to see you again in New York sometime, and maybe you come and visit us in Tennessee. We love you, brother. God bless you.
Thank you, Pastor Peter, for support for me through the years. I'm grateful for you. God bless you, Pastor Peter. Thank you.
The Nakochas have been such a blessing to us. It's hard to pick specific moments because there's just so many. But one that pops up is Pastor Peter gave me some very good advice when I was struggling with a difficult decision. He told me that I would never have peace if I don't follow my conscience and what the Lord is showing me. And Claudia was the one that actually motivated me to speak to Rebecca in a Wednesday night worship evening. So without her, I don't think we would have ever met. So I have now two young ladies that would like to say something to Claudia. ¿Te quieres decir la Claudia?
Rebecca.
Okay.
Hi, Pastor Peter and Claudia. We want to congratulate you guys on your 20 years of pastoral ministry. And just thank you guys, because you guys have been a huge blessing to our family. You guys faithfully have ministered to us, and Pastor Peter, you've brought the word faithfully every single week. So thank you for all of that.
Like Ben said, congratulations again. And we are so grateful to have you in our lives. You know, we've come to Christ with the knowledge that you've given us, and through our marriage, through our relationship, and even through parenting, you have always been there. You've always been a great example of what it is to be a godly man for Ben. And Claudia, you have been an incredible example of a godly woman to me. So I'm truly thankful for that. And we are just so excited for another 20 years. And also, you know we love you because we have done so many outtakes of this video, right guys?
Don't play at the end. All right, thank you guys, we love you.
Bye.
See you later, alligator.
Pastor Pete, Claudia, I join my siblings in Christ in thanking you for your love and your support to us throughout all these years. I am blessed to know you both personally and witness how you exalt Christ in the way that you serve the church with gladness, the way that you proclaim the truth of the gospel, and how you encourage us to live according to God's will. And I pray that the Lord give us many opportunities to serve together in the future. I love you guys so much.
Hey, Pastor Pete, Robert, Denise, and Catalina here. Just want to thank you for all of your love and support throughout all these years. You've definitely been part of God's provision for our lives ever since we set foot at Grace Baptist Church. And in times like these, we need more men like you. So we encourage you to continue to persevere, to trust in the Lord, and to know that He is with you always, as He has been these last two decades.
Yes, thank you for all that you and Claudia do. We love you guys very much. Bye.
Hi, Pastor Peter. Claudia, thank you so much for your 20 years of serving. the body of Christ. Thank you for your labor of love, and thank you for ministering to me, for receiving me with open arms when I came to Grace Baptist. You guys have done so much for me, more than you could ever know, and I'm just so grateful and thankful to God for you guys. God bless.
Hello, Pastor Peter. We are very thankful and very grateful to our God and our Savior for being at Grace Baptist Church, for the way that we found the church and that we met you. It is a great blessing to have you every Sunday and every Tuesday and teaching and preaching the word. You are very a great sample to me as a husband, as a believer. I always look unto you, unto the Lord, and we are very grateful, me and my family, for you.
And also thank you, Claudia, for your heart for our church, for all that you do for the women, and how you are a godly woman and you share the Lord with others. And thank you very much. We love you. I love you both.
We love you, Pastor Peter and Claudia.
Hi, Brother Peter. Just want to congratulate you on 20 years of service at the Grace Baptist Church. Wonderful to have your brother in the Lord and your wonderful sermons. God bless you always. Bye now.
Peter, hello and congratulations on your many years of ministry. I don't know what to say, brother. It's been a joy, a blessing, a privilege, and an honor to serve alongside you and with you. You've been a great blessing and a help to me in more ways than I can even name. So I hope and pray you would enjoy this day and that you would just press on, brother, press on.
Hi, Pastor Peter. Hi, Claudia. I hope you like your song.
Preaching God's word, your flock loves you. Humble servants, without you, what would we do? Advertising never suited you anyway. Speaking of suits, your ties really make the grade, the coach of fame. You're my gem. 20 years, not too shabby. Our steps are crumbling, but we're not grumbling, the coach of fame. You're my gem.
Woo!
We love you. Thank you.
Great is the Lord and worthy to receive all praise. I thank God for Pastor Peter. He's been a blessing to me, and he's been there. He's been there encouraging me, and every time I think about what a godly man is, I always think of him. He shows that he's a kingdom man, and that's the kind of shepherd that I want to sit under, where the word of God is preached expositionally. Thank you, Pastor Peter, for everything that you've done. The Lord has given you grace. The Lord has given you the strength that you need to shepherd the flock of God. And I say just, you know, again, thank you.
Pastor Peter and Claudia, I've been part of your lives for a short time, and I've been so blessed in so many ways. From those times of prayers, from those times of fellowship, those times of words of encouragement, especially in the area of marriage. And as we see what God has done in your lives, I just want to believe that he who has begun a good work would be faithful to complete it. Continuously run this race with patience, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith, that in the end you may say that you fought a good fight, you finished the race, and you kept the faith. May the Lord continuously bless you and keep you. Amen.
Hello, Pastor Pete and Claudia. Just wanted to say thank you for everything you do. Thank you, Pastor P, for all the work you put into leading the church. I don't know how you do everything you do. Just keep doing whatever you're doing. So I just want to say thank you. We love you both. Thank you, Claudia, for all the work you do behind the scenes to make everything happen. Taking care of Pastor Pete and everything you do. We love you both. We thank you. And we just appreciate everything you do very much. We really appreciate everything, and we love you, and thank you for everything you do. God bless.
Hello, Pastor Peter and Claudia. As new members of this congregation, we want to thank you both for allowing us to be a part of this celebration.
We thank God for your continued faithfulness to love us, and we're blessed to be a part of the 20 years of pastoralship celebration.
Thank you for being a blessing to my family and me in your teachings and preachings.
Most of all, thank you for your dedication to the family of Christ.
Hi, Pete. This is to wish you and Claudia thanks and love for your so long a period of ministering to the saints and to both of us also. We love you.
Thank you, guys. It was great working alongside each of you. Thank you for pouring out your lives the way that you have. We love you.
Bye.
Hi, Pastor Peter and Claudia.
Hi, Pastor Peter. Hi, Claudia.
Hi, Pastor Peter and Claudia.
We thank God for you and your service in the Lord. And being so instrumental in our lives, and we miss you all, and hope to see you soon. God bless.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Pastor Pete, congratulations on your 20 years of serving in the pastoral ministry. We are grateful to have a pastor like you, someone who's so humble and so godly, who sets a great example for us. We always pray for you, and we pray for your family. We appreciate all the three of you, Claudia and Gloria as well. We love you guys. We wish you the best, and we'll keep praying for you.
God bless you, Pastor.
God bless.
It has been a joyful 7 years laboring together with both of you for the glory of God. Pastor Peter, I've gleaned from your 20 plus years of ministry as an elder. You're a pastor's pastor, and I've loved planning, preaching, praying, and praising God together. You have been a kind and godly influence and example to our family.
Thank you so much, Pastor Peter, for everything you've done for us and continue to do. We love you so much.
Thank you, Pastor Peter, for being such a wonderful person and loving pastor.
Thank you, Pastor Peter, for taking the time to pray for our family. Thank you for investing your time in Michaela and Julia. Thank you for loving us the way you love your own family. We love you.
Hi, Pastor Peter, Miss Claudia. Just want to say how much we appreciate you guys.
We love you, we give God thanks for you, and we thank you for your labor of love.
And we're so grateful for all that you guys do, not just for us, but for the entire flock. May the Lord continue to bless your work.
We love you!
Hey, Pastor Peter and Claudia. And we just want to thank you for your faithfulness and for your service at GBC. But we also want to congratulate you, Pastor Peter, for celebrating 20 years pastoring Grace Baptist Church. To the both of you, we just pray that you continue to persevere in your faithfulness, in your walk, and continue to press on and in this race that's in the Lord.
Pastor Peter, may God bless you.
Claudia, God bless you.